Hey everybody, this is Vinny with ExcelDistanceCalculators.com, home of a myriad of very useful Excel tools. Please don't hesitate to check us at ExcelDistanceCalculators.com to kind of see a lot of the tools that we have built over the years, and some of them might be helpful to you. But today I want to go over one of my favorite tools, which is a tool that allows us to map a multi-stop route, kind of route or route, kind of depending on where you're from. But the purpose of this tool is to allow us to find the optimal travel route based on a multiple sets of stop. Let's kind of take a little scenario into consideration. Let's think for a moment that, you know, that I'm starting my day at the office and I'd really like to end the day at the office. The tool allows me to end at a different place. You know, for example, I might start at the office and I might end at, you know, at the house address or vice versa. But in this case, we're starting at, and ending at the same place, which is a pretty common situation. And in addition to that, I have a list of stops I have to make. And these stops are in no particular order. What I'm trying to do as a service provider, or maybe as a salesperson, is to be able to hit all these stops, all these destinations, in the most optimal way. Said differently, I want to be able to have the shortest driving time or the shortest route. And this tool allows us to do exactly this. A little bit of information about my tools. All my tools are built in Excel. As such, there is nothing to install. All you need is, you know, Microsoft Excel installed in your computer, which probably is there already, and usually a Google Maps API key. Our tool does use Google Maps as the backbone, as the powerhouse that allows us for a lot of the calculations in here. And so you'll need to get a Google Maps API key. I do have a video on how to set that up. Click on the link on the video. Again, kind of getting back to the tool, extremely easy to use, right? We've entered our starting point, our office starting point, our ending point, which in this case is the office again, and a list of the trips I need to make stops today. One other thing about this Google Maps API, at this point, and this is 2024, it allows us for only up to 20 stops. So this tool is available for only up to 20 stops. It will not, you will not be able to add more than that, but that should be, you know, more than enough for a lot of, you know, for a lot of the service providers out there. But be mindful that there is a maximum of 20 stops in addition to the starting and the ending point. So once I've entered my list of stops that I need to make at no particular order, all I gotta do is click on the calculate optimal route button. And what the tool will do is will give me the optimal route for me to follow. So again, in this case, I start at the office, which is this address, and then this is the list of the stops that I have to make. And also it tells me the amount of miles from the previous stop and the total amount of miles and the total driving time that I have to travel for the day. In addition, I can click on this and will give me the maps on Google. Looks like it brought it to me on my other screen. And this is what the map of it looks. I can copy this URL and I can text it to somebody if I need to, and they can just open it directly into their Google Maps. I can also print this route. It'll generate a PDF file in here and allows me to print this for my use. It really should be as easy as that. Again, feel free to stop by my website, exceldistancecalculators.com, to see if maybe there are some additional tools. We probably have dozens of tools there that might help you in becoming just a little bit more efficient today. Thank you very much for watching. You can download the tool from the download link into the description of this video. And also, if you need to reach out, yes, I do answer the phone or email. My phone number and my email will be right in the description as well. Thanks again for watching. Until next time.